Hi guys, it's me, Nintendogs Waffle here. Welcome back to another video. I've got some really big, exciting news to say to you. So, if you guys checked out my other video the other day, look who is finally home. It is Waffle! He wants to come say hi to you guys. Yes, I'm filming this with a new setup. So this is Waffle the Wonder Dog. He is a brown fluffy muzzle toy poodle, as I said. And here he is. He is finally home. Isn't he cute, you guys? I just absolutely love him. Okay, so this is Waffle, my dog. And I'll show you guys his stats and everything. So just focus the camera so that's not all grainy. There we go. So he's Waffle. He's a toy poodle. He's male. He's ideal, normal, beautiful, long hair. He's got 62 owner points and his personality is, this male is quite calm but enjoys plenty of exercise. He knows three tricks. He knows sit, left and other paw. I just taught them to him today. That's his birthday. And his results are nothing. So, for our supplies, we've got 5 water, 5 dry food, 9 biscuits, 5 treats, a long hair brush, 4 shampoo, tennis ball, rubber bone, squeaky ball, mushroom, soft cube, flying disc, boomerang, lure, balloons, bubbles, AR camera, leather, white and black leather collars. I got this black collar from a street pass gift. It was a street pass gift. Striped collar, woven collar, fox collar, red knit hat, sun visor, sunglasses, and a dog bed. Those are all our supplies, and I don't want to make this video too long, so I'll just position the tripod. Okay, there we go. So I'll show you the journal. Okay, so it says Sleepy Waffle. He did special tricks today. We have 1 street pass tag and we've got 62 owner points. So, show you the photo where he's doing special tricks. These are some photos I took today of him. This one. There you go, guys. Don't you think that's cute? I love the photo. So, yeah. Haven't been playing much Toy Poodle version number 4 like I usually did. I'm really obsessed with Millie, my other Shetland sheepdog. I have an update of the version coming soon, so you'll get to see more of it. But yeah, I hope you guys like Waffle. By the way, we have $91. So yeah, that's Waffle. I just love him. Look at his ears. Oh, so cute. I just keep taking lots and lots of photos of him. He's just so cute. We are in the Scandinavian home, as you can see, and I got a bed for him. So I hope you guys like Waffle. And also, by the way, I just want to show you guys what Bruce is going to look like. My toy poodle, when I save up enough money to get him, I have a photo of a lookalike dog that's going to be similar to him. So let me just see if I can find it. Hold on. Waffle's barking. There we go. Hi boy. Okay. So, I have my other DS here. Oh, I'm sorry. There we go. That's what Bruce is going to look like. This is a grey and white surprise me toy poodle. So that's what he's going to look like. So yeah, I hope you guys like Waffle and I will see you guys next time. Bye folks. Peace out. Yeah.